Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything. If you would like to know how to make an easy sourdough starter, leave a comment down below.
Thank you. Thank you.